Yo, what is up guys, my name is Walter, and today we are playing again Imperial Galactic Survival. Sorry, but today and yesterday, after the video ended, I was busy. You can tell by my inventory, you have a lot of things, a lot of stone, and that's because I was working on this. Yes, this is what I was working on. Which block? There, perfect. Alright, buttons everywhere. Okay. I was working on this. Jetpack enabled. I was working on this behemoth of a monster. So I don't know why this door isn't automatic. Yeah. I have my two hovercrafts here. I did put on drones on these two. And I also did get a new drill. It's a laser drill, so it's easier to mine. Let me go up to here. This angle door should normally be closed. That over here. I have a generator. I have a clone chamber. Our vent that isn't on for some reason. I should check that very quickly. Devices, vent, ventilator. Okay, I don't know why it's not working. I don't care. Okay. So then we go down to this elevator. I'm still not finished because I still have all of this area to dig out. Over here. Here is our growing place. Most of my plants are already dead, but they're still growing, hopefully. Then here we have lights, a kitchen area, where I can make purified water, which I have two of, and our fridge is on the other side, so actually... Put this wheat in there. Okay. Then if we go over here, this room with helpers. I'm not gonna kill them. Whoa. Apparently I can. Nice, I have an armor locker here which I can take off my armor if you wanted to. Then I have a personal cargo box as well. I'm pressing F. It's not working, but I do have a bed. Yeah, so actually my time is at 10, so I might go mining again. Yeah, I think you might go mining. So I'ma take this. Go further. Okay, perfect. Let's go. Wee. Okay. Ooh, grab tree. Okay. I'm looking for some more deposits. Might go mining over here again. Put a fuel. Oops, that was a rough landing, I have to say. I'm gonna kill these guys. Do I have any ammo on me now? Oh, I don't. Okay, I'm gonna turn it off and get out. Okay. That's friendly. Okay, there's a lot of them. I'm not gonna kill them. These are ugly. Here are all of these guys. AI is broken. Yeah, look at that. Alright, jetpack. Okay. Somewhere wherever here we are. This is easier to mine now. This laser rifle. The laser miner. Swim. Well, you are used to filling in holes and adding terrain. Oh, that would come in. That's coming in useful for the thing. Flattening. Awesome. All right. Nice. It's just like. Okay. Nice. Okay. Just mine up here. Yes, here we go. And we are on level 5 now. I'll go put this one up here. I'm gonna reach it. There we go. That's better. Look at all those cool chunks. I almost mined all of this, actually. I want to go for this big one here. Let's get this one. There we go. That's beautiful. That's perfect. This is a pretty deep hole. I don't know how we're going to get out of here. We do have still some ammo. Not a lot, but still some at least. Okay. I wonder. Actually, I'll check. Is there any, like, trade center? Like, anywhere? So I want to go trading. So I have a lot of stone. For this one here. Okay. Am I too far away? What is it? Oh, there we go, that's better. How much of this thing do we have? Let's check, get it up to 500. There we go, that's good. That's good things. Oh, here we go. This is the tip for training with the other jewel. I still have the other jewel, I'm probably gonna go trade it in. There we go, that's the thing. Yes, that's the good part. Okay, let's do this. Beautiful. I think this might be enough, right? How much we have? 767. That should be good enough for me, anyway. I wanna go and treat some of this in too. Now, the question is, how do I get out of here? Alright, let's see. Flattening. Filling in. Will this take long? Oh, I get out of ammo. Just take more ammo. This takes a lot more ammo. Look at that ammo going down. Jesus. It's taking a lot of ammo. Wow. Okay. Grass textures are very bad. No! Crap. Okay, let's try again. Okay. Frame rate is pretty bad and it's dark. No! God damn it, I will turn on my flashlight because it's pretty dark. Jesus Christ. Oh, I almost got out. Alright, no, come on. Yes, no. Jesus. Let's try again. I wonder if I actually can. Oh. God damn it. It's hard stuff, you know. Not that easy. You think it is? Yes, we made it. Perfect. Alright, now. No, I don't want to fall back in there. Actually, what I'll do is... Okay, I can, that's whatever. I still have my multi-tool with me, nice. I'll fly around and try and find the thing at Trade Center. I'm gonna try and do. Like, at least a trading app, because that I want to trade. Get some money and some resources also. Ow. Is that a, would that be a trading outpost? I can only see your base from here. Yeah, look at that, nice. There's a lot of enemy drones over here. Again, it's still not running with this AI. I don't know why. It's just like not moving. I know what's over here. Hopefully no enemies. Let's just land. Alright. Let's go. Let's see what's in here. I see a head. I wonder what that means. Wow, nice. Nice. So obviously what am I gonna do? I'm gonna... Can I not do some more? Oh, nah. God damn it. Then I could take it with it as well. Okay, nothing. Ooh, there's a lot of food. I don't know how this works, man. It's in the outside end. I'm gonna take all of this, thank you. It's a good place. Okay, I shouldn't have done that, My inventory is full. Okay, what do we not need? We don't need that. I already have one of those. I'm gonna keep that. I won't need those for now. And these. This one, elevator block. Yeah, I'm gonna drop these. These are stone. So now we should be able to take these. Hey. What's in here? Oh, drill module. Pick them up. Ah, enough food. I see something there. Is that an auto miner? That looks like an auto miner. What are you doing? Huh? What is it? Here. I have to deconstruct. Did I get to the auto miner thing? How do I get there? What's this? I think I need to take that. Oh, did you see that? There's a thing here. So I think we need to take that and put it here. I think that's what I need to do. How do I get it there? Ah, there we go. That's better. And now what's this? Alien container. Ooh, okay. Oxygen. I don't need glass for now. That should be good enough. Let's look for more trading. Let's look for some trading outposts. Let's do this. Okay. There's some raptors. But again, they're not moving. I don't know, there's something wrong with the AI. No idea what. But I don't like it. How much fuel do we have? Power level 99 minutes. Alright, should be good enough. I see something else up there. Oh, huh? Sorry. I think that's a trading outpost. Nope, that's not a trading outpost. That's some sort of Titan thing. Level 6 unlocked. Yay! I don't know what to do with that, so I'm just gonna leave it. Everyone's probably like, what the f- why the hell would you leave it? That is so rare. Wait, is, do you see that shooting star? It's moving, you see now. Weird. I just think that's an outpost. I do not want to go attack an outpost. Could be some useful materials. Then I could die. Oh no. No, I don't need no outpost for now. Okay. Okay, it looks pretty dope. Oh, oh, crap. We're going up to the barrier. A shot. Wait, what? Go past the barrier? And I know we can't. I knew it. Okay. I just need to zoom out a bit. Yeah, I can find some winter things. Nice. Well, winter things in Antarctica, like, you know. I'm supposed to learn. No, that's not a different drone. I like this ship. It's nice. Is that a warp drive? Is that a warp drive? Is there a warp drive on this thing? Seriously? You need a warp drive to jump. Okay, apparently not. Okay. Still see no trading output. That's weird. Hey, there's our base. Should've chipped some of the things off. Something to like. How's that? Okay. Weird. Some iron, but I don't think I think we find an iron. What happens if I turn off my thrusters like right now? Thrusters off. Apparently the game freezes. Okay. And again, I moved the thing. So, what I might do is actually, because I need a warp drive, and I'm gonna need to get. Oh crap, 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 crash, and die. Ah, whatever. Perfect. So I need a capital. What's that? Marketplace. Oh, what is a trading station? I want to know what trading station. What's that? Oh. And there is no trading outpost anywhere. What's that? Wanna stop thing. Okay. So here, I need to build a capital vessel. This capital vessel, I need to be level 10.
Jesus Christ. That means a lot of iron.
Just need, not too big, just needs a warp drive. Actually, my fabricator for that. I'll go over to the other base to the cube, as we said, to see him. What do I need for a warp drive? There it is. The good old cube. I see. Ooh, crap. I'm gonna land this thing first. Okay. This guy's ready to attack me, isn't he? Send out. Main bot is polite, I think. Oh, GD5, I'm dupe. Perfect. Alright, turn the thing on. Perfect. Go out. I'm gonna kill you. What do you have on you? I have some ham. Well, bandages. I thought that was ham. Inventory is full again. Jesus. I might also need to pull an out of mine. I don't know why your hunger is not going down. Like, this is a little weird. I don't like it. But I don't want to start again because I made my dope base. And physics not working here. Because I didn't build it. Here we are, and a cube. So let's see, what do I need for warp drive? Yeah, 5 core. Oh, no matter. Okay, what do I need for a warp drive? It would be in small. Those devices. I just look at all objects. That's a warp. No, that's a warp drive tank. That's a bio warp drive tank. I actually have to buy one. I'll make some of these. At least 10 of them. Oh, 10 of these. Okay. Need a warp drive large constructor. So that's what I want to make. Alright, I need some computers. What do I need for computers? Optical fibers and electronics. What do I need for electronics? Copper and silver. I have some silicon here. Oh, here. Put these here. I'm put these nanotubes, and I'll put this mechanical component in here, so I think I should, no? Jesus Christ. Let's see. Anything else? No. I need for an auto miner. Auto miner. So much. That's not what I'm looking for. Core. I think more of these fuel things because I need them. Jesus Christ. Alright, you know what I'll do? Try and find the, space trade station or whatever you want to call it. Ah, crap. I'll do that. Hopefully it'll work. And also, I need to do this for realism. I raise it up and then flatten it out. That's it, it's good enough. Now flatten it out. It just sounds like a plane. Perfect. Good enough. Let's go to the hope of vessels. Do I need to repair you? What do I need for repairing? Okay. You have enough fuel? Don't have enough fuel. I'll fill you up. Can I see if you not put one more in here? Wow. Alright. I have a space. And V. Alright, let's go to space. Go to space. We're going in a trim in our favorite rocket ship. Yeah, I need ammo for my things. I just don't know what ammo to use. Alright, let's peace now. Now, I know there's a lot of asteroids. I was gonna orbit around this place and let's try to find something, a trading outpost. I can see in the moon, but that is gonna be an outpost in the moon. You can have to zoom out also. Is he sitting there? But I don't think so. For a trading outpost. Mainly that I'm looking for a trading outpost. And I could go faster. I wonder what's the fastest possible thing. Like how fast can you actually go? At least I can do barrel rolls in space. Loop-de-loops, but I don't want to do a loop-de-loop because I'll lose myself for rotation. Good drop speed and increase in speed, man. I don't like that. The increase speed if you go up, or the increase speed if you go down. It's not the same thing. Still seeing the training outpost, man. All I can see is the moon. For some reason it's on the bottom. Shouldn't the moon be like up there? I don't know if this game is weird. Which one? Seen a trading outpost, and that's really a bad sign. Like, if I do look in the sector map, there is a trading outpost, but that's 14 AU. So, yeah. Let's go back to Earth. Aqua, I should say.
So yeah. Sorry.
Okay, now let's find back our base. Our cube is just at the turnaround. I think I see what we're looking for. This is maybe. Let's see, what is this thing? I don't care about resources. A mining hub. Never seen none of these. What? One point, right? Yeah, unfit me in. Unfit the ship in. That's just for hover vessels. Alright, let's see. Off inside. Oh. Okay, hi. Okay. Oh, ATM. Nice. Do I have no gold or anything like that? Hi, guys. Some toilets over there. More processing. You. Nice. Whoa. That's a big furnace. Okay. What about actually have nothing to process. Weird. Can't go in there because it's another faction. What's in here? Pissed around, nice. Okay. Emergency shower. Okay, apparently I can't even get outside. Oh, it was nice. Again, there's nothing to... Can you see that jump? What if I kill you? Can I kill you guys? I can. I did. Just disappear into the abyss. I don't like your company. Ooh, I can actually talk to you. Ah. Okay, but can I not give you things? Like, I'm gonna give you this, and I'll give you that. Oh, that's how I do it. I just need the iron ingots. Okay. What's here? Oh, this is for the hovercraft. So I'm gonna need to find some iron deposits. I see a different deposit over here. It's good enough. What is that animal? Oh no, that's just a tree. That was an animal. Alright, this should be good enough for a place. Alright, it stopped. It's good. Get out. Perfect. Mining tools at one. Wow. Wait, we have a full inventory, right? Okay, I guess I don't. Like, I don't know why these are good, but I don't like that. Can trash it out, so, and this glass paint. I need to dig. These are swinging. That's what I need to do. Yeah, that's better. That's what I like to see. But you're pretty deep down. Range is for 7 meters, so that's good enough at least. Okay. There we go, perfect. Oh, I didn't see that there. How much do we have? I have 118. Nice. And perfect. Perfect. Come on. Stone. I don't want stone. Here we go. How much do we have? How do I get out? Where's the exit? Turn on flashlight. Here's the exit. Main of wrestling with you? Used to know. But if we make pit stops, then yes. Alright. Perfect. And next up, freedom. Uh-oh. No! I need to reload anyway. Okay. No, please. No. Dang it. Falling down, I don't, and that's not what I want. Stay there! Dang it! Perfect. Oh, that's a big coat we made. Wow. Alright. And the thingy was over there. It's so dark. It's nighttime. Alright. It stopped. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. Okay, is it still gone? I'm sorry I killed your people, dude. Oh, I need to refine it. Okay. Furnace. I don't know, I probably should use a constructor. Yeah, a constructor, eh? Where would I find a constructor? Under Den Home Base. constrictor. Closet. What's in this closet? Ooh, multi boost. Nice. Okay. I just go back to the base and come back tomorrow. And let's see how much money we would actually get. So our base is over here. So we have to go to the cube anyway. Because that's where the survival thingy is. I keep forgetting where someone is at. Jesus Christ. Here. Accept. Okay. Alright, let's get to there. 2 kilometers away. Should be good enough. Oh god, yes! My back hurts so much. Also quite tired. It's pretty early anyway. Let's do the bow. Oh boy, that was close. That was real, real close. Alright, here we go, cube. Alright. Don't think that's letting us power anymore. And so we have to refine it. Oh, I need to get the thing refined. Why can't I not get refined? It's in this thing. Wow, I have a lot of these here. Raw material, how the heck did I get that? Make iron ingots. I know, right? What do we... So, I'm just gonna have to use these. That plant failed, and also there's no energy. Jesus Christ. No power, eh? Tough. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's so dark. And no wonder those are dead. No power. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed, and